The iPhone 4 is a total refresh on the previous model, boasting Apple's Retina display, the ability to multitask, and a 5-megapixel camera capable of capturing HD video. And with that new white paint job, it's certainly eye-catching. The iPhone 4 comes with Apple's new Retina display, which really comes into its own when zooming in on web pages and photos. The main camera is also a big improvement compared to the one on the 3GS. It's now a 5-megapixel model, although compared to today's crop of phones, that's not really anything to write home about. Having said that, for speed and ease of use, it goes toe-to-toe with its more megapixeled rivals. Video recording abilities have also been boosted. It can now shoot HD video at 720p resolution. This sits nicely alongside Apple's iMovie app, which lets you string your home movies together with titles and crossfades, then export them to the device to then be uploaded to YouTube or shared via email, and even MMS. The iOS 4 software allows for multitasking, as well as the ability to group your apps into folders, which is a big plus for anyone with an app addiction. This is available on the iPhone 3GS, but if you're planning to have apps multitasking, the iPhone 4's better battery life is a real bonus. The iPhone 4 dumps the standard SIM in favour of a micro SIM, which allows for that super slim design. However, that does mean requesting a special SIM from your network provider, and unless you've got an adapter, it means you can't swap it between phones. The design itself, while slim, might displease some iPhone 3G owners, as the corners are sharper and less streamlined. Considering how much effort Apple put into improving the camera, it might surprise some people that there's no dedicated external camera button. It's a case of tapping the bottom of the screen, which can be awkward. The biggest drawback of the iPhone 4 is the price. Whilst it certainly ranks amongst the best smartphones on the market, it's also the most expensive by some margin. Every iPhone elicits strong reactions from the fanboys on one side and the detractors on the other. But picking your way between the hype and the hate, there's no doubt that the iPhone 4 is a hugely impressive smartphone.